Welcome to a presentation of the hand generator and Joule Jeep models from LEGO Education. Generators convert mechanical energy into electrical energy. The hand generator has a handle to hold and a handle to turn. This handle can be repositioned to change the gear ratio. The e-motor works as a generator and can generate electrical power, which can be measured and stored in the energy meter. Here's the Joule Jeep. In our activity pack, we suggest turning the handle for 60 seconds. Now let's investigate how many joules we can accumulate on the energy meter. Turn and go. We accumulated 28 joules within the time period. Now let's use this stored energy to drive the Joule Jeep. Turn the directional control switch to the right and off it goes. If you wish to continue investigating the hand generator and Joule Jeep, we suggest you change certain variables. For example, change the time period. Or make changes to the Joule Jeep.